Welcome to a Minecraft stream. Basically what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be making, maybe it could be boring, but it's going to be a long project. It's going to be basically, just let me type in this because I can't type and speak at the same time. Super fast challenge. Basically, survival peaceful. I'll make it online just in case. Basically, I'm gonna try level out the whole world of Minecraft. Yeah, I know you're probably thinking that's pretty much impossible. But it's gonna be a long term project. Basically, I'm gonna do it. I don't know. The only reason I have my mic still plugged in is in case someone says comments and I can just reply. Oh, what have I gotten myself into? People just kind of want me to do this now because it's so boring. I don't know. Doing it in a snowy biome where I need to like break the snow as well, that's so annoying. That's an mountain me and Aaron started on, a snowy mountain. It's actually so annoying. But in that one we had two people, so like this one is gonna go way slower. Because I'm probably gonna do this one way more. It's probably gonna get a lot more focused on. Now I'm not expecting this to get it done in like 2 streams. I'm expecting this to go on for like months. Now I'm not even joking, like this is on a large world. that shovel. My pickaxe is barely broken. Now we're hitting cobblestone. Put back grass. Rip shovel. The pickaxe doesn't broke yet, just the cow. Rip shovel. Finally, it's a rift pickup.
Thank you.
watching the stream, leave a comment. This is basically a stream where I am trying to level out the entire world, and maybe Bournemouth, wherever you are. Leave a comment in the live chat, I might do whatever you want to do. Hi, Hanuman. Hello. Long-term project that my friend suggested me to do, so I might as well do it. How long do you think it will take? Being honest, like, this is a one-man project, so it could actually take a month, maybe more. So, like, it's not going to be in one stream, like, it's going to be, like, over the course of a month. And I'm not going to be playing Minecraft all the time, so it could end up taking 3 months. Because I rarely play Minecraft, to be honest. So, it could be about 2 or 3 months, actually. I'm not quite sure. My inventory is full now, I need to go make a chest. Basically what I'm going to do now is I'm going to make a double chest so I can actually pick up stuff. Thank you. do that. I have around 100. I'm not a very good YouTuber, I'll be honest. Very honest. Pretty bad. Nice. I have 174. You're lucky you can get subscribers, like a lot of them. And basically, what I do is for every 50 subscribers I get, so when I hit 150, right, I have to do a voice that, like, and I didn't do it for 50 subscribers, and I'm sorry about that. It's because I hit 100, like, way quicker than I thought I would. I thought I had loads of time, but the 50 mark came along really quickly. You could get someone to help you with this project. And no one's playing Minecraft at the moment with my friends. And they won't either, so. None of my friends are on Minecraft. So, like. I mean, eventually there's gonna be more people, yeah, but, like, at the moment it's a one-man project. Your subs. Yeah, that. If my subs want to help me now, that would be a big ask, because it's a very long time project, but if my subs are willing to help, I'd definitely let them. I mean, I need as much help as I can get at the moment. At the moment it's not looking like it's gonna happen for a long time. Well, yeah, I forget some of my subs in here. I'm not forcing you to help me, I'm just asking, like, will ya? Because I'm in a bad predicament at the moment. And basically, my friends, I just pretend to be all the feeling. That is, if you want to, probably like pod gameplay and a bit of Minecraft. I've just subscribed, thank you so much, that you don't know how much that means to me. My friends are Zinklawler, he does a lot of COD, bit of Minecraft as well. Flex Vibes, He's a Madden's Call of Duty, really good at it as well. And what's it? Aaron Corcoran. He plays a bit of card here and there, but he's not flawed too much. No offense to him or anything. He does not flawed as much as he used to anyway. And I might get some of my subs to check you out. Thank you. Honestly, like, thank you so much. I'm gonna check out your YouTube channel. What's the name of it? Is it called Hand the Man? Or just a YouTube name, or is it Hand the Man? Just say Hand the Man, or just like whatever your YouTube name is, and I'll check you out right now. I have my laptop set up. Sorry if you can hear noises, that's my family in my kitchen. I'm not very professional, I know. I'm amazing. So pretty much, I just need to go set up on my laptop. I tend to do this now with smaller YouTubers. And then, well, those smaller YouTubers are really lucky to have you as their subscriber, because you're actually really helpful. Some people just say, oh, yeah, I've just subbed. Come in and check my channel out. It's amazing. Those people like that, just know. Well, yeah, I'm checking your channel out right now. That's why I've stopped playing for 15 minutes. I used to do vlogs, but, then I got my PS4, and I don't really do them anymore, but I'm going to go... Well, if you want to see, I might get back into doing vlogs. Because, people on my channel barely even see my face anymore because I don't do vlogs anymore. So, I might start doing vlogs again and stuff like that. Oh, you grow Crowby as well? Nice. I think it's really cool. I see you play a lot of BO3 and GTA 5. I don't have GTA, I'm not really into it, but I'm mad into COD though. BO3, I've subscribed. Sick. You've got 220 views on one video. Jeez. Zetsubou. I don't really play Zetsubou that much. Yeah, I got people with 10k subs on my channel who say that. Just check my latest video, please. Yeah, thanks. Your latest video. Newest. 6 man feet. No way. I have to watch this. Oh shit, the site, yeah. I know how, like, what does Share Factory do? Add me if you want. Han_ I'm gonna add you now, actually. There you are. I sent you a friend request there. Anyone, what? That's what Share Factory does. But what does it do again, Helen? I didn't see the thing. What does it do? Okay, mind subbing me if you like my content. If you don't wanna, it's okay. Anyone's help is appreciated. What do you like? What games do you play? Christmas. I'll check that out now, Christmas. Is your channel Christmas Gaming? Edits videos. Does it? Oh, I didn't even know that. Chris is gaming. Jesus, 591 video. I mean, subscribers. Remembering older Call of Duties. What's your most viewed videos? How the hell do you get so many views? I wish I got that many fucking views. Yes, this is my channel. Nice watching you. Can you like and comment on my next video? And thank you. Announcement, apology, and shout out. Actually, this is your last day, so Chris is gaming. your most popular video, not your most recent. Yeah, I'll go into your most recent, most definitely. Can you do the same? See, this is people I like. People who don't hate. Nice people. Thank God. I remember older Call of Duty is being treated like that.
Hello guys, it's Chris, it's Gaming here, and I am giving you some Black Ops 3 Team Deathmatch. It's not hardcore Team Deathmatch.
I'm
the
doing
top
that.
Left corner, for some reason, that's the way, you know, theater.
Wait, how do you check if they're subbed or not?
The matches.
I know it's on YouTube. It's Chris. It's because my subscriptions are private, so I'm gonna put them on public. So just so like it's proof, I'll put my subscriptions on public. Sorry, but I'm gonna like continue like doing Minecraft like in a minute. I just need to help you guys out. Subscriptions. How do I make them public? My channel. I'm just, okay, let's see, I'm trying to make my subscriptions public, but I don't know how. Oh, I think I'm changing it now. Now my subscriptions are public and liked and commented on my latest vid. 2507, you subbed yet? Yeah, I've subbed. It's just, I needed to put my subscriptions on public. That, for some reason, that's the thing. It just is, so I can check that I've subbed now. Just if you don't believe me.
Talk about remembering Call of Duty now. What I mean by remember it, we'll talk about, you know, all the cause, you know.
Right, well, I've subbed, I've liked your latest video.
You can be Wrecking Scrubs as always.
I subbed, I liked, and commented.
Anybody remember? No.
Yeah, I'll comment now.
I want to talk about, you know,
Yeah, I agree with the Black Ops 3 campaign. It wasn't good at all. I didn't really like the Black Ops 3 campaign. You like rage videos? Is that for me or Han? Then watch my latest EO3 Rage LOL video. Yeah, I kind of like rage videos, it's funny. Yeah, Ghost was kind of shit. Same, I hated Advanced Warfare. I have it, I have some streams on it. But it's a paid to win game. Like, no doubt about it. Like, it's a paid to win. Chris, at the moment I'm watching your latest vid. I'll check out that rage vid as well. I saw. Wait, what? Gabe the Great. I saw. What? I don't understand. What?
It's just like it has like no connection.
fucking mean get off the stream, you gay bastard. Can't just say that to someone just randomly on the stream. It's a prank, I'm recording with you. That's just weird. You're a wanker. Get it, you know that. Oh my god, yay, go die in a hole. No, JK, that's up. I always get pranked all the time. Jesus, why me? Why me? I just realized I'm going to shout you out, okay, bro. Yeah, that's fine. No, I was joking. Well, what the fuck, that is weird. Yeah, I don't. To be part of Savage Nation gaming group. I mean, I'm not that great a gamer, so I don't think I'd really deserve to be in it. In quality, you have more than 30 subscribers. Weird. You want to qualify? I mean, I'd love to if you don't mind. I don't know what that means. What does that mean? So, lol, yes, my rage is good. I have a group of YouTube, or it's just like Facebook. There's just one problem, I'm already part of one of those groups. I don't mean to turn it down, but I'm in one of those. I'm in a Call of Duty clan. So basically, if you don't mind, next vibe season. He's one of the persons in that group. Just released his 50 subscriber special. I'd love if you guys could go check it out, because he's a good friend of mine. Can you play my rage with it? It's funny. Okay. Guys, I want to join a party with my friend, so I'll just be back in a second. I'm just going to... Oh, Aaron, you're in the party, I didn't even realize. I didn't even know. So, Aaron, in this world, we're trying to level out the entire world, okay? Hashtag long-term project, yeah? You can get sticks out of there, and you can get cobblestone out of there as well. This used to be up there. You can go get whatever you need. I'm just gonna go chop down this tree. Basically, the other guy that's in my game, he's part of, he's in my group. Well, it's a clan on Call of Duty, but, like, we play other games as well. Send me a message, whatever you want. Okay, send me a message, yeah? Aaron. That video is funny. I know, right?
Oh my god, you know what? Fuck out. I just use a shitty gun. I don't give a fuck. Get the fuck out of here. Why are you camping here, you fucking bitch?
Well, let's stay on the stream too.
Really? What the fuck, man?
I know. That's the funny part as well.
Oh my god! I just fired into the back of the camera! game is a fucking joke. This game is fucking trash.
I am about to do a 1v1. If I win, my friend resets his stats. If I lose, nothing happens. This is an opportunity of a lifetime. I'm sorry, but I have to. Aaron, 1v3, and you can spectate me and you 1v1. Aaron, tell me you don't want to see that. Chris, I'm so sorry, but I have to do a 1v1 with my friend. Who doesn't want to see a prestige master reset their stats? Like, come on. I'm so sorry, but I'll be back on Minecraft, I swear. Be back in a while. Bye.